I'm here at the famous Biloxi landmark, the Beauvoir home, famous for holding Jefferson Davis. There are a few documentaries that I recently watched that they investigate paranormal activity on the grounds, specters, and strange noises have been encountered by visitors. But what a serene place. And imagine just looking out the front door and seeing this. Wow. Jefferson, I like your taste. I'm looking forward to doing the tour later this week, getting an inside look at the famous mansion.